Welcome to your very first session on how to automate your billing process. My name is Indy. I'm a customer onboarding specialist here at Clio. Some of you may remember me from calling into support or during your onboarding journey. I've been with Clio for almost 3 years and I've worked with a lot of law firms. So I do know how important it is to get your bills out on a timely manner. In today's session, I'm gonna talk about top tips on how to get you paid faster, how we can automate your process, and how we can help you track billing. The ultimate goal here is to get you paid faster, right? We wanna make sure you get back to what you love doing the most. So that brings us to our agenda. We have how we can help you improve your process, how we can leverage Clio's powerful automation, and how we can get you paid from the way you bill. According to our legal trends report, 31% of lawyers' workday is spent on non-billable tasks. What does that mean? That means from the time that you clock in to clock out, you spend almost around 3 hours of your time working on non-billable tasks. For example, in my onboarding experience, I've had clients who told me they do billing on they track their time on a piece of paper or an Excel sheet and would eventually put it in Clio at the end of the day or at the end of the week. I've also had clients who told me they do billing in Clio but would send it manually from their inbox. Nothing wrong with that, but just it does contribute to that 31% of what I'm talking about. How do we fix that? By improving your process. You wanna make sure your matter details are kept up to date, you have customizable templates for every possible situation, and you're using the best billing solution for avoid editing of any line items. The first thing I always recommend my clients is to install the mobile app. Mobile apps gives you quicker access to your matter and your contact information. Let's say you got a call from your client, right? You're not in the office, not in front of your computer. Not a problem. Open up your mobile app and you can track your time there and you can also log the phone call right then and there. Which brings me to tracking time. Can anybody tell me why tracking time is important? Money. Yeah, if you're tracking time properly, you're gonna bill properly. If you're billing properly, you're getting paid properly. So I'm gonna show you a few ways in Clio that you can track time easily. On your Clio Manage account, on the top right-hand corner, you're gonna see a Create New button. Click on Time Entry, record your time there. Your phone app that I just talked about is the second way to track your time. Your timer, right beside Create New button, start the timer. Let's say you're doing a research, you're doing a discovery, start the timer. Obviously, remember to pause it. I've had clients who forgot to pause the timer and it was running for 2 days, so yeah. Make sure you pause the timer. Once you pause the timer, it gives you a time entry template where you can add more details and log the timer to a specific matter. Building bill themes. Bill themes allow you to customize the formatting, verbiage, and the look of your bill. You can create a library of bill themes and customize it to how much and how little you want to show. You can create bill themes for different practice areas, for different billing models, or even for specific clients. I know that there are some clients who only want to see the summary of the bill, right? So you can create a bill theme for just the summary. If there are some clients who want to see every single line item, we can also do that. Love this quote from Bill Gates, so I'm going to use it. The first rule of any technology in business is that automation applied to efficient process will magnify the efficiency. Again, this kind of like resonates with what I'm talking about today and all the features that I'm going through. Goal is to be more efficient and save you time. Within Clio, now you can create two types of billing. You can create bills for just expense or just time. When you generate bills in Clio, you now have the option to either include the time or expense option, or you can create both at the same time. But you no longer need to edit those line items. This brings us to our second topic on automation. We know automation is vital for the future of your business. Automation reduces time, effort, and cost. It also limits you error with data entry, giving your business more time to focus on primary objectives. With the help of Clio, we're gonna show you how to automate by saving time in your billing process, by personalizing your bill messages, and leveraging Clio for automation collections. One more question for the audience. I promise it's the last one. Walter, why is bulk billing important? Yes, good. Yeah, it saves you time by creating all the bills at once. Not only just creating bills at once, you can also create them for a specific time range. Let's say you're a law firm who likes to do monthly billing. You can create a time for a specific time. So you do billing at the end of the month, right? You can put a time for September 1st to September 30th, and it will only show you time that you put in that period of time. Let's say you're a bigger law firm who wants to generate bills for just one lawyer. You can also do that. Not only generating bills, you can also bulk approve, bulk apply trust, and bulk send that to your clients. So again, saving you time. Which brings us to my next topic, bill message templates. Bill message templates allow you to automate and personalize your client billing touch point. At the end of the day, our goal here is to save you and get you paid faster by increasing the rate of messages that goes out with your billing and trust request. In addition to this, you'll also be able to maintain high level of accuracy and professionalism in the key moment of your client billing experience. Personalize your personalize your emails. Ensure that your emails are getting open. You can set up your email system where you can connect your email to your Clio account, where when you send a bill or any messages from Clio, it comes from your inbox rather than notifications at Clio.com, if you want. Sending bill is an important touch point in the client relationship and it's very critical to the financial health of a firm. Email personalization allows firms more control over their communication and increase the trust in the source of email and the course of likelihood of receipt and response. We all know clients do not pay bills on time, and it's very, very hard to track those clients and send them manual reminders. With Clio's automated bill reminder feature, you can let Clio do that job for you so you can focus on more billable work. With the automated bill reminder, you can set them up as a way that if you send a bill out at the end of the month, you can set up the reminder from 15 or every 30 days from the issue date, so Clio will keep reminding your clients until the bill is paid off. According to our legal trends report, a firm's collection rate is a measure of its ability to capitalize on billable work it performs. The average collection rate for law firms in 2020 was 89%, which suggests that most law firms struggle to some degree in getting paid. From a technology standpoint, a key area that's highlighted here is the online payments. Growing firms have taken advantage of the adoption rate comparing to their shrinking counterparts. These online payment systems reduce barriers, give your clients more flexibility, and more accessibility. When using online payment solution with a billing management software, you can keep track of your bills at the same time. Which brings us to my next topic, collections. Okay, again, according to our legal trends report, 66% are the top choice for online payments, followed by automated payments and payments made via mobile app. Clio payments give you the ability to track request, collect, and store payments during those intake without having to send a bill or processing a payment. If you have online payments enabled and you send a bill to your client, they get the pay online button then and there to make a payment. Once a payment is posted, it goes to your bank account and also gets posted on the bill. So if you send them a trust request, it'll go to your trust account. If you send them a regular bill, so with all your time entries, it'll go to your operating account. We now have the option to collect payments through QR codes. So print those QR codes, put it in your office, put it on your website so your client can scan and make a payment there. According to our legal trends report, 61% of our clients use secure portal for documents or sending secure messages. Why not leverage collections as well? It's very easy to use. If you have not used client portal, all you have to do is send your client either a bill or a message or a document, and they have the access to client portal. There's no sign up required. There's no passwords, no nothing. They even get access to free mobile apps. So pretty cool. Text messaging. How many of you use text messaging in Clio? Good. How do you guys like it? Yeah, it's pretty amazing. If you haven't used it, amazing feature. You can go into your settings and go to text messaging to set up the text messaging feature. It gives you you get assigned a toll-free number. It's a 1-800 number. So it doesn't go from your phone. It goes from Clio under the matter. So basically, every matter has a communications tab. Within the communication tab is this text messaging. All the messages threads are saved automatically in your text messaging, so you don't have to worry about anything. Like, they're saved directly into Clio, so you can leverage that feature to also collect payments. If a client told you, hey, I haven't received the invoice, can you send it to me again? Not a problem. Use the text messaging. Send them an invoice through text messaging. Which brings me to the last topic of collections is saving payment methods. Saving payment methods equals to uninterrupted cash flow, seamless payment installments, and a better client experience. If you're a law firm, actually, let me ask you guys, how many of you guys take payments at the time, credit card information at the time of intake? Yay, okay. Do you know you can store payment methods in Clio now? No? Okay. Let me show you this. When you're doing the intake and you request for credit card information, you can save that credit card information right under the contact dashboard under billing section. So you can even request them to just give you their payment method details, or you can add them yourself. And this is why sharing bills on time could make a difference in getting paid and referred. And sadly, this brings us to the last of the session. So we learned today how you can automate your process, how you can use automation to save time, and how you can get paid from the way you bill. Now what? So we have 5-minute billing sessions available in the Clio Payment Masterclass that you can watch. They're pre-recorded session, really great, more in-depth details on billing. And don't forget to join the next session shortly on how to automate your accounts receivable. I thank you all for joining me today. I hope you have a great conference.